My name is Trina Chakraborty. I'm with the USC School of Policy Planning and Development, and we have programs in public administration, public policy, real estate development, and urban planning. And so it's a great chance for students that are interested in going into public, private, or nonprofit work. Well, I'd say for students that are just in the early stages of doing so, the best thing to do is to visit the campuses that they're interested in for graduate school, talk to faculty members, talk to the admission staff, speak with alumni, current students, because that's going to give them the best, you know, the most number of stories that they can get to really understand if this is the right field for them. And then for students that are currently applying, the same thing, to, you know, kind of make yourself known by the people that will be reviewing your applications, as well as those that can actually help you with narrowing down your area of focus. And then the best thing is just to prepare well academically, use all the resources that you can, especially at a place like UCSB. I know the Career Services Office is excellent here, so to be aware of those resources and use them to help guide you. For our scholarship consideration, it is primarily academic merit and basis, so we look primarily at the GPA and the GRE scores, but we take a very holistic review. And so we are looking for students that are just passionate about helping communities locally and abroad for our program, so we look at that passion in addition to the academic qualifications. We have the Master of Public Administration program and the Master of Public Policy, and so the Master of Public Administration is more for students that want to lead organizations. The Master of Public Policy program is for students that want to work with the data to inform and evaluate policies.
What types of internships or experience would be, you know, most valuable for them?
Really anything that has transferable skills. For specifically for these areas, if they want to work in, you know, a local government office or maybe work for, you know, a senator or such in the area, they can also work for any nonprofit organizations. Anything that really gears their management skills, so they could, you know, do student government here, and that would be just as valuable as getting an internship with a local area.